Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about Nifty intraday breakout levels. By getting to knowing this level, you can able to trade on your own. Further, this video will help you. Those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell. By selecting the ring bell, you will get the notifications continuously of my updates. If you feel like the video, select the like button and share it. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to the homepage. In homepage, you can see more videos like strategies, indicators in both Tamil and English language. By watching this, you can gain some knowledge. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. If you want to open a Demat trading account, contact this number. Nifty today made a small bearish candle. Actually, moreover, we can say from the opening onwards, market made a huge fall off. It crossed 110 level like that. So after that fall, again market recovered and record came back above 200 level, and market even go to positive of 233 range up to, but still market didn't able to made a breakout above 250 like that range, because 250 is now playing a crucial resistance for Nifty. As we said before, this 250 range is playing a major role in resistance currently. If market crossing this 250 only, market can go above and it can be turning into a bullish trend. So if market need to turn into bullish trend, means market surely need to cross over this 250 range. Currently market went up to 233. After that market again started to fall. So today ended up as a negative day for Nifty. Okay, let's see for support level also. For support level, 11,100 is going to play a huge and major role, because this 11,100 is been throughout entire session in previously used as a major resistance level, because whenever 11,100 came, market started to turn over. So like that it happened in previous trades. So this 11,100 is seen as a major support for Nifty. If Nifty break out this 11,100 range, means you can expect some downside in Nifty's market. So for support level, the first level support is 11,100, and then the next level is major one, 11,000. So these two are the major support for Nifty currently. So if 11,100 range breakout, means you can go for selling in Nifty. At the same time, currently this 11,250 is the major resistance, but before that Nifty need to cross over this 11,180 range, because this 180 range is currently set as an resistance for it. So if 180 got breakout, means Nifty can go up to 250 range. So next level resistance is 250. If 250 also got breakout, means market can still move more. Today is like more for a negative day for pharma sector. US has released their FDA analyst report, said for Aurobindo Pharma, they said manufacturing in Indian's laboratory in Telangana are worst one like that they given. So due to that, Aurobindo Pharma fallen more than 15% like that. As well as for Glenmark also, US FDA has given as negative for Himachal Pradesh manufacturing unit. It's 30% profit coming from that Himachal unit only. So that also ended up a negative news for Glenmark. So Glenmark also started to fall on more than 10%. Due to that, pharma sector today may seen a huge fall in Sun Pharma as well also. So pharma sector ended as a negative trade today, as well as today HDFC banks, HDFC sector also. We are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact this number. In future, if you want to see more videos like this, means kindly subscribe my channel and select the ring bell. Thank you.